Also out of Lenoir County, an 18-year-old is being charged with attempted murder after the February shooting of a teenager in LaGrange. Officials say Demary Gray was arrested yesterday for shooting a 15-year-old in the hand and leg while walking down the road. They say this happened in the 500 block of North Forbes Street. Gray is in the Lenoir County Detention Center under no bond.